everyone. Good morning all. How are you? Fine? Great. So now it's time to begin with our today's classes, isn't it? So the date today is 19th August 2020. So what is the date today? 19th August 2020 and the day is Wednesday. So what is the day today? Today is Wednesday. Yes. So shall we begin with our today's classes? So now in this video, I'm going to teach you a new I family word. So we were doing different I family words, isn't it? A family and E family we have already completed. So now it's time to begin with our another I family word, that is egg. E-G, egg sound. So in the previous video, I have told you about id sound, that is kid, hid, then did. You have understood that sound, id sound. Then we did I sound. P, I, pi, L, I, lie, T, I, tie. We have done different I sound words. Then we also did im sound. Dim, rim, him, swim. So you know that im sound also. That means till now we have completed four I sound. Ib, the first, very first ib sound. B, ib, bib. You remember? Kr, ib, krib. R, ib, rib. J, ib, jib. We have done ib sound word. Then after that, I have taught you about id sound, I sound and im sound. So till now, we have completed four different I family words. Today, we are going to learn about one new family, one new I family word, that is id sound. So which sound we are going to do today? We are going to learn about id sound word. So how we are going to pronounce I, G, egg. All of you have to say with me, e, g, egg. See beta, you don't have to cram it. Aapko inko cram nahi karna hai, ratni nahi hai ye sounds. You remember we were doing one phonic rhyme which is given on page number 28 in your book. You remember that? You have to learn the sounds from there. Aapko us phonic rhyme se, us rhyme ke through, you have to learn all those sounds and after that it's just take it as a game of mixing the sounds. Clear? We are just playing it as a game. Think it as a game and enjoy it as a game. We are just mixing different sounds with each other. So here I am today going to mix E, G. Sabse pehle humne kya kiya? We have mixed two sounds, that is E sound and G sound. Isn't it? And after mixing those sounds, we got egg. E, G, egg. We got egg sound. Now what we are going to do? We are going to mix this egg sound with different consonants. So you know what are consonants? I hope you remember them. 21 alphabets of your English alphabet series. The 21 alphabets which are not the vowels. Total there are 26 alphabets, you know, and out of those 26, 5 are vowels, A, E, I, O, U. So these 5 are vowels. Ab in 5 ko hata dijiye, to jo bache mein 21 alphabets hain, they are your consonants. So what we are doing, we are just mixing these sounds with those consonants and making new words. So just take it as a game. Don't cram it. Aapko ratne ki zarurat nahi hai. If you will cram it, you will forget it. Aap ratoge, so definitely one day you will forget. But if you are enjoying it in the form of a game and you are learning it with sounds, that means you will remember it forever, ever and ever. Understood? So let's begin with today's sound, that is egg sound. Now, I have some pictures here on board. So first is I have an elephant and an ant. An elephant and an ant. So now can you tell me? Ye wala comparison humne aapko ek baar maths mein sikhaya tha before your vacations. If you remember, एलिफेंट इज बिग इन साइज. अगर हम इन दोनों को साइज पे कंपेयर करेंगे, सो व्हिच वन इज बिग एंड व्हिच वन इज स्मॉल. यस, आई एम मिक्सिंग मैथ्स एंड इंग्लिश एंड ऑल टुगेदर टुगेदर. ओके, सो एलिफेंट इज काउंटेड एज बिग. दैट मीन्स ब इग बिग. यू रिमेंबर दैट हम लोगों ने एलिफेंट को बोलते थे ना, एलिफेंट इज बिग एंड एंट इज स्मॉल. सो द एलिफेंट इज बिग. नाउ हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू राइट दैट बिग. नाउ प्लीज से विद मी ब इग बिग. ब इग. सो इग साउंड इज हियर विद वी हैव. एंड व्हेन वी आर सेइंग दिस वर्ड, व्हिच साउंड इज कमिंग इन द बिगिनिंग? सबसे पहले कौन सी साउंड आ रही है? ब. ब मीन्स व्हिच अल्फाबेट टू बी रिटन. सो आई पुट अप एन एरो क्योंकि हम इसके बारे में बता रहे हैं. दैट इज ब इग. नाउ आई हैव सीन मोस्ट ऑफ यू आर डूइंग इट बी आई जी बिग. ऐसे नहीं करना है. अगर आप ऐसे करोगे, एज सम ऑफ पेरेंट्स हैव शेयर्ड देयर ऑडियोस एंड स्मॉल वीडियोस व्हाइल यू पीपल वर डूइंग वर्क, आप लोग बोल रहे हो बी आई जी बिग, मतलब नॉट इन दिस वर्ड. लाइक इफ यू वर डूइंग दैट इट साउंड क इट किड, नहीं, यू आर राइटिंग के आई डी किड. नो, दिस इज रॉन्ग बेटा. वेन एवर यू आर डूइंग दिस वर्क, आपके पेरेंट्स ने जो पिछला वीडियो शेयर किया उसमें आई हैव सीन दे आर सेइंग क इड किड. दैट इज द करेक्ट वे. बट सम ऑफ यू आर सेइंग के आई डी किड पी आई पी पाई. ऐसे नहीं होता. सी पी आई पी बोला तो पाई आया, बट इट इज पाई. P I pie, because that I and E together is making I sound. P I pie. Is that clear? Similarly, when you are saying about them, when you are reading these words, you have to read them with their sound. B I big. When you will read it with sound, you will not make any mistake. And आपको क्रम भी नहीं करना पड़ेगा, आपको रटना नहीं पड़ेगा. Clear? Now moving to the next one. Can you tell me what is this? Because we were doing the topic of vegetables, you might get confused it with onion. But it is not onion. I'll tell you the difference. Onion is having some roots here. You remember jab aap onion banate the to yahan pe kuch roots banate the, but this is not having any root. So don't mix this picture with onion. This is the difference between the picture of onion and this picture. इट्स अ ड्राई फ्रूट. एक तरह का ड्राई फ्रूट होता है ये. इफ यू विल आस्क योर मदर, शी मस्ट बी हैविंग इट होम एंड शी शो यू. लेकिन वो ऐसा नहीं दिखता. जो ड्राई फ्रूट फॉर्म आती है वो एक डोनट की तरह दिखता है. एक सर्कल होता है एंड दैट इज हैविंग अ होल इन बिटवीन एंड दैट इज कॉल्ड फिग. F I G फिग. क्लियर? सो दिस इज फिग फ्रूट, अंजीर जिसको कहते हैं. What we call it? Anjeer in Hindi. And the word here we are going to write is fur, egg, fig. Clear? So how are we going to write it? Fur, egg, fig. See, fur, F and egg sound. So after mixing them all we got the word fig. Fur, egg, fig. Done. Now moving to the next picture. So this is a picture of a man and we are talking about something related to his face. So have you ever seen any of Nukkad Natak's? Ya aapne kabhi Ramayan dekhi hai? In Ramlila, have you ever been there? So you must have seen that they are having long hairs, isn't it? Ya movies mein bhi kai baar hum dekhte hain that some actors, boys, they keep long hairs. So that are, those are not their natural hairs. Unko hum natural hairs nahi kehte. They are called wig. What is a wig? An artificial hair. Ek wig aise hoti hai, ya fir kabhi aap, if you will go to any cosmetic shop, aap kisi bhi cosmetics ki shop pe jayenge na, you will find one there. Wo kya hota hai, ek baalon ka design hota hai, and different designs they have a hair. So we all have our natural hairs on head. But some people they don't have hairs because of some medical reasons. So क्या करते हैं? The people make wigs out of those hairs, duplicate hairs जिनको कह सकते हैं. And those wigs they sell it. और जो लोगों को नीड होती है इफ दे वांट टू गिव अ डिफरेंट लुक टू देयर हेयर स्टाइल या फिर इफ एनीवन इज नॉट हैविंग हेयर्स एंड दे वांट टू हैव दोस हेयर्स दे पुट दैट विग ऑन देयर हेयर सो दैट इज विग द आर्टिफिशियल हेयर सो कैन यू सी आई हैव ड्रॉन दीज हेयर्स हियर सो दीज आर कॉल्ड विग दिस पर्टिकुलर थिंग इज कॉल्ड विग सो आई पुट एन एरो नाउ व्हाट वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट इज विग Verb in wig. So when we are saying this word, the sound is coming. Verb in wig. So we have written here wig. Verb in wig. Now, what is this? I'll show you here. I have this on my table also. Can you tell me what is this? ये एक सूखा सूखा है, but still it has some leaves on it. So what is this? Okay, इसको हम ना सूखी टहनी भी कहते हैं और ये कहाँ देखने को मिलती है Can anyone tell me? Birds देखी आपने So they make their nest. आपने उनका nest देखा है Sometimes they make it on tree या फिर कोई बहुत height पे जगह होती है near to our home और I have a small nest on my air conditioner also, AC जो लगाया हुआ है उसके ऊपर भी है तो sometimes even in your balcony also they come and make a nest there. So they use these twig. So what we call it? Twig. सूखी टहनी जो होती है वो इनको use करके अपना nest बनाती है And these सूखी टहनीज, what we call them? Twig. Twig. Egg. Twig. Now see, we are blending four sounds. Two sounds is egg sound, e, g, egg. Now, to make it twerk. अब आपको नंबर नेम्स याद है आपके twerk, t, w, o, two. So here I am saying twig. Twerk, t, w. Again the sounds are mixing t and w. The sounds are mixing twerk. T, w, twerk. Understood? So how we are going to write? T, w, twerk. Egg, twig. So this is how we got this word. Ter, ver. Together they make twer. Ter sound and ver sound mixed together they make twer and egg. So we got this word twig. Clear everyone? Okay. So अब आपने एक चीज one more word I want to tell you. When we play, हम ऐसे करते हैं. ऐसे कौन करता है? When we mix something, आपने देखा best example I can give you, आपने भालू को या बंदर के मदारी को देखा है करते हुए वो डमरू बजाते हैं and they jump on their one leg like this. ऐसे करते हैं ना वो That is called jig. J-I-G. Jig. What we call it? I'll write the word J-I-G. Jig. Clear everyone? So when you are playing or you are just jumping on one leg and you are mixing like this, you are making a pose that is called jig, jig. Okay. One more word I want to tell you. जब हम road पे जा रहे होते हैं, sometimes we see someone is taking the mud out. उसमें से mud को बाहर निकाल रहे होते हैं. तो वो क्या कर रहे होते हैं? Dig, the egg, dig. Dig means किसी चीज को खोदना. गड्ढा खोद रहे होते हैं ना सो दैट इज डिग दिग दे यूज डिफरेंट टूल्स टू डू दिस वर्क वो नीचे डालते हैं अच्छे से मड को निकालते हैं एंड दे कीप दैट मड असाइड एंड दैट मेक्स अ होल सो दैट प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड डिग द एग डिग सो हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू राइट दैट वर्ड आई जस्ट शो यू द एग डिग सो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ डिग डिग मीन्स गड्ढा को क्लियर एवरीवन सो लेट अस जस्ट गिव अ रिवीजन ऑफ द वर्ड्स दैट वी हैव लर्नड ब ए बे ब ए बे ड ए डे फ ए फे ज ए जे व ए वे ट्व ए ट्वि ओके I have this one more word. I'll just give you some examples of it. Hints I'm going to show give you. An animal who loves to play in mud or स्लज, कीचड़ में खेलना पसंद है एंड दे आर लिटिल बिट पिंक इन कलर व्हेन दे आर जस्ट बेबीज एंड दे मेक द नॉइज क्वैक 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 क्वैक. So, can you tell me the name of this animal? It's an egg sound word also. Per egg, pig. You know that? Have you ever seen it? So, the word is per egg, pig. Clear all? Okay. Now, moving towards our today's work. So, today's work to be done on book page number. Page number 33. So when you will open your phonic book, you have to open your which book? Your phonic book. So open this phonic book and just check on book page number 33. You will find egg sound words. So first you have to do these words in your book as your class book. Understood all? Now as homework is to write these words in notebook. How to do that? I'll just tell you. One thing more which I want to share with you is that we are having one more practice book, that is read and write. We have one more practice book. If you remember, one day I have given you work in that book also. So class, in that book you will find different sound words for reading and writing practice. You can do your revisions there also. Clear? So just open that book whenever you want to do the revision in the evening time. Open that book, you have lot of words to read as well as to do the writing practice. And there you can do the cursive writing. You can follow this cursive writing only. So follow this work, you can practice in that book as well. Clear? So now I'll just show you how you have to do this work as your homework. So class, now I'll tell you how you have to write your egg sound word in notebook. So first we are going to write today's date, that is 19th August 2020. So this is our date and this is what we are doing, homework. So we have to write HW like this. Done. After that we'll write our topic, that is egg sound words. Okay, now after writing the topic, we'll start writing our words. So the first word is b-egg, big. Then d-egg, dig. F-egg, fig. After that, j egg, jig. P egg, pig. Then we did w egg, wig. And after that we have done tw egg, twig. Clear? So let's revise once again. B egg, big. B egg, big. D egg, dig. F egg, fig. J egg, jig. P egg, pig. W egg, wig. Tw egg, twig. So you have to write all these words for another two times, one here and one here. Clear? After doing this work, you also need to complete your classwork in book page number 33. So class, I hope that you have understood your homework, your classwork, everything. Please keep practicing the previous done sounds also, that is A sound and E sound. Don't think that we have completed, but you have to keep on practicing. Book ho gaya hai finish, don't leave them. Learn new sounds and revise the previous one as well. Clear all? keep revising your things and keep sharing your work with me. Now get ready for the next class. Okay?